far as the victim's father is concerned, he's questioned the hospital authority, saying that she last spoke to her mother at around 11:15 p.m. And despite being on call, no one was there to look out for her. No one needed her from 3 a.m. to 10 a.m. The questions that are now being raised by the family, saying that they called her and they tried to get in touch with her in the morning. They said that the phone kept ringing. Nobody was picking up. She was facing problems in college. The entire department, according to the family, should be investigated.
और मैं सुबह में मेरा लड़की ड्यूटी में गया था 8:10 उसको उसको ओपीडी था 5 माँ के साथ बात हुआ था फिर 11:15 का टाइम में भी माँ से बात हुआ था वो बोला अभी हम लोगों का 4 आदमी का खाना आया है हम लोग खाना खा रहा है आप लोग खाना खा के सो जाइए वो ऐसे ही बात होता था सुबह में हम घर में नहीं था हम काम में था वो लड़की मेरे माँ को फोन किया था माँ बार बार फोन कर रहे थे फोन रिंग हो रहा था लेकिन कोई उस टाइम मेरा लड़की गुजर ही गया है हमको सबसे अच्छा सबसे दिक्कत का प्रश्न ये है कि रात 3 से सुबह 10 तक किसी का जो ऑन ड्यूटी डॉक्टर है उसका किसी को जरूरत नहीं पड़ा यही एक हमारा क्वेश्चन आ गया मन में जो जो रास्ते में जितना आदमी है वो मेरा लड़का लड़की समान है हमको लगता है वो मेरा लड़का लड़की बन गया अभी हमारा एक लड़की चला गया इतना क्रोर लड़का लड़की मेरा साथ आ गया यही मैं इसको उसने मेरा हिम्मत बहुत बढ़ा दिया हमको इसलिए लगता है कुछ ना कुछ मिलेगा थोड़ा उसका दिक्कत था कॉलेज में पूरा डिपार्टमेंट इसलिए डिपार्टमेंट को हम
Right. Sabyasachi is with us right now. Sabyasachi, as far as the investigation is concerned, CBI team was there at the Arjikar Hospital as well. The family has been making other allegations, however, because they believe that when it comes to the entire department, they should be questioned because the last conversation that they had with their daughter, the victim in the case, post that they were unable to reach her, reach out to her even on phone call. What happens in that entire hour? Hours that went by, this is something that the family is demanding investigation.
Well, absolutely. The family has been demanding investigation regarding what happened between that 1 hour when they had could not contact their daughter. See, at that particular point, the family have been raising. In fact, they want an investigation into this matter. See, on the other hand, whether it is the Kolkata police when they was handling the case. In fact, the Kolkata police have been maintaining that they have been maintaining the transparency level with the family members. In fact, whether it is about the postmortem or the investigation, every single detail have been shared with the parents. Now the case has been with the CBI, so we have to wait and see what investigation so far has been carried out by the CBI, because last night also CBI along with the FSL team was here at Arjikar Hospital. They were here for almost 6 to 7 hours collecting the digital evidences and other evidences from the Arjikar, from the crime scene area. Meanwhile, the allegation coming in from the parents raises a lot of question as the on the investigation that has been carried out by the Kolkata police. So clearly at this particular point, whether it is the opposition, time and again they have been raising questions that the Kolkata police did not conduct the investigation in a proper manner, as there are a lot of unanswered questions that the Kolkata police need to answer.
Well, of course, the CBI team would be getting to the bottom of this as far as the investigation is concerned. Multiple people related to this crime that had happened are being questioned and they are being questioned.